何？
What it do, Nap Nation? Nappy coming back at y'all with another update video. And in this one, guys, we have a new update from Leskinen himself on Twitter. He looked into the files once more because we just got an update today for Season 3 DMS Kakashi. And in them, he actually found a couple things that are interesting, which I'm going to be sharing with you guys right now. So let's get right into it. First things up on the list is something called the Ninja Tool Raiton Shiden. And it looks like it's going to be a purple lightning tool, apparently. It seems like a really big ripoff of DMS Kakashi, like how he should have had a purple lightning blade. But eh, that's just me though. Next up is the golden claws called Chakra Claws, which they just look dope, to be honest. I don't know what they would do extra. Next up on the list is the Blast Shorts Shibuki, and it looks like there's like orange explosions around it. So if it actually does explosion damage, I think that would be pretty cool. And last but not least, we have the Obito outfit. Naturally, after Rin and Kakashi would be Obito, right? So I can understand that. Those claws, guys, look absolutely fire. But that's going to be it for me today, though. If you enjoyed, let me know by leaving a like and comment. But like usual, you guys have a wonderful day and stay safe.